What an extraordinary 5 years it's been. Now Mahrez wins the ball back. Gundogan has it. Suddenly City in with a chance already. And they might well take the lead through Edozi. Well, he scored in his previous two pre-season friendlies against Preston and Barnsley. And he's done it again.